Oh, hi. Bruce Skilskowski here. I was just in my private home in Norwalk, Connecticut, conversing with my whale friend, Moo Choo Choo. That's his name, Moo Choo Choo. And we were just talking about how horrible it is that he is losing his blubber. Look at how skinny. Look at the skinniness of him, okay? I care for this whale, and I'm concerned about his blubber, okay? Deeply care for him. So I'm here to tell you a way out from all of the blubber loss. For just $0 a night, you could save the whale's blubber. Don't waste your dollars on giving in the offering and causing the whale blubber to be dousing people. You don't want that. So I've done the dignity of putting together a montage of blubbery whales who are so happy being blubbery, who are saying no to the pressure of being skinny for the offering challenge, okay? They're saying no, you cannot have my blubber. They're saying no to blubber, okay? Check this out.
I will remember you. Will you remember me?
Again, save the blubber, save the whales. Say no to the blubber. Say yes to the whales. Save the whales. Whales.
I'm so tired.
Save them. Save the whales.
Funny how